How cool is that? Very first copy I'm holding in my hand of our new Weylin field guide, the tracks of Western European animals. This started out a year ago as a simple translation of our Dutch field guide, but it turned out to become an entire project on its own. Because this field guide covers a much larger geographical area, we just kept adding pages. Because animals like the brown bear, the wolverine and the mink, yeah, they all had to be included. Also, we added extra chapters on topics which are relevant to tracking, for example, on using track plates, track traps and locomotion. The way animals move is called a gait. And often the gait is also a way to identify the maker of a track in the field. So we've included a chapter on the three basic gaits: the walk, the trot and the gallop. And since the book is only a book, we've also included a website where you have videos of the animals, so that will help you to understand how these gaits work. Since many people using this guide will probably not be using English as their first language, we've also included the scientific names, so there's no confusion about which animal is being covered. Also, we've included colored corners so you can quickly flip to a certain section of the guide. What we kept is the small size, so you can easily carry it standard in your backpack. Good quality paper, and also what we like is the wire-o binding, so you can easily fold it open and hold it alongside the track that you found in the field. If you order the field guide through our own website, we will include a free credit card-sized ruler that you can put in your wallet. This you can easily put alongside the track when you make a photo, so you'll always have a good size reference with you. For more information and ordering, please visit our website. There you can also download a PDF with more preview pages. And don't forget to subscribe to our social media channels, because we have a lot more content planned. See you next time.